chokka and sardine bait. Using a homemade dangle with the BKK Heavy Circle, I first add two thin strips of chokka to the dangle to add as tentacles for extra movement. I then cut out a long triangle shape from the chokka. I then beat the chokka with a chokka hammer until it is very soft, leaving the tip of the chokka triangle unbeaten to use as an anchor point to put the chokka on the dangle. I then cut out the belly of the sardine. I prefer to take out the guts of the sardine, which I add later for extra scent. I wrap the sardine belly skin side out for a bit of shine from the silver belly. Once the belly piece is wrapped and cottoned on, I then add the stomach contents to the opposite side and cotton everything down. This adds a lot of extra scent and blood trail. I then trim the excess to make the bait more streamlined for extra distance with the cast if need be. And there you have the chokka and sardine belly bait.